85. We climbing there, boys. We climbing there. I really enjoyed the changes to the Hollow Cabin. They are welcome indeed. The perk was like the radius was stupidly small, so it is a nice change. And at the same time, 25% is a fucking, that's a lot. Oh my god, the luck. No! Fuck me. Did the ball fling forward at all? It didn't. Shit. Just get it up there. CTFR could be French, could be easy. Like FR is stands for French, right? France, whatever. Fling that dude, get out of here. Just get it away. Oh shit, sorry dude. No! Fuck me. Come on. Fuck off. Whoops. Oof. The equalizer. Ah, glad you did, Angry Juice. It can be a pain. It can be a pain, but it's all about just. Can someone tell me how the fuck I flipped there? What the shit? Fuck's sake. This is a close match. No! Come on. Good job. This is honestly super close. No. All the way. All the way. Fuck. Well hit, Rincey. Rincey's a fucking beast. Excuse me, game. No, I'm taking no. You kinda cocked me there, bro. Are you serious? Rincey, mad, bad beast again. There you go, I'm taking that shoot. Good catch, bro. No shit! Are you fucking shitting me? Oh my god, this is so intense. Okay. Oh! That was a sick fight. I'm gonna cry a bit. Horizon 4. I actually haven't played Horizon 4. Don't hate me. I only played Horizon 3 so far. I haven't bought it. I think it's expensive as shit. And I really want a steering wheel that I can use, you know, for both my computer and my Xbox. You know, the Logitech, I think it's the Logitech G29, I think it's... I don't remember if it's 29 or 920 that you use for the Xbox, but I really want those. But they're just pricey as shit. And I really have to save my money already, you know. Might buy one if I have a shit ton of money left over when I get home from my study abroad. But if I don't, then I'm gonna have to wait. But I really want that because I find it freaking amazing. You know, I love realistic racing simulators. Those are the best. Is this Rocket League? One should think so. It's like, I think I have a suspicion that the devs of Crossout are big fans of Rocket League because I know they also did a collaboration with John Sandman some time ago. He's actually the guy who got me into Crossout when he did a few videos on it. It was just love at first sight. And him also being my favorite YouTuber, I just knew I had to try it since he sort of played it. Flat Out 2, Underground 2, yeah, most wanted, best racing game ever made. Realistic driving, not at all. Beautiful racer cars though, very, very fucking much indeed. That was the best thing about that game. You could create some seriously nice looking games. And then they moved on to do some half-assed games afterwards. I don't really know what they were, but it just never got as good. Pro Street, in my opinion, really fucking good game too. But some of the game was just too unrealistic, you know. Every car could just be bumped up to 450 kilometers an hour to deal with the speed 100 thingy challenges, which was kind of a river bummer for me. I suspect Crossout devs are big fans of ripping off popular projects. Oh, that's a pretty great assumption too, bro. Even though I mean, this probably mostly reminds me of the rumble mode of game mode than good modes then. But at this point, it is also hard to be super original when it comes to game modes and stuff. The only thing where they really, like, did an oopsie was when they implemented fucking Battle Royale. I honestly thought it was impossible to do in a genre like this, but fuck no, devs, hold my beer. They were surely gonna show us that, yep, you could indeed fuck up this game too with the Battle Royale mode. Was that not in?
It was.
Nope. I never played those. Are they old games? Oh, shit, Rincey, you are a goddess, man. Nah, you're not a goddess. You're a god. Fuck it, you can be whatever you want to be when you're carrying me like this. Thank you. That's how you block a ball. Blur? Gotta look it up. Oh, that looks a bit like Need for Speed. I see some custom games though. We should do that eventually. Shit, they need me. We should do that at some point, you know, take a look at some old classics that everyone loves. It's just hard to get views on that. Did you see my Street Legal Racing Redline series that I did? Or a series, I can't even call it that. Because French told me not to do it after 2 episodes. Because it got no views. Like, but that's the thing. You can't really judge the views. Or was it French? I think it might have been Martin, actually. I think it was Martin. I don't remember. But someone did. Even though nothing actually gets views. But they're slowly... the Street Legal Racing series actually got some views afterwards. So... that was kind of cool. Oh, shit. Nope. Wait, blur gate weapons? Oh, I see. Wow. That's kind of cool. Wait, 906, then we silver, right? It's silver, bronze, iron, tin, if I'm correct. Rincey, going all the way. That looks good. Oh my goodness. Shoot that out there. Holy shit, you get knocked out by the ball. I'm taking that you. Dude, all the way, dude. Oh, so close. We just took down that dude big time. No, he's gonna do it. Shit. There was some serious speed into that shot. I can't really tell if tabbing the boost is better. Holy shit, madman. Great job, bro. Oh, this is so great. That almost worked perfectly. Are you kidding me? And I'm now stuck beyond fixing. There we go. There it is. This feels good. Poor guy puked the whole inside of the car 100%. Imagine sitting in a car that just get tossed like this. We've been doing good today, actually. How does he pick up the ball? That was unreal. That was honestly an unreal catch. Wait a minute, we gotta do something here. Yeah. Here we go. Shit. I gotta stop going AFK. Another one. Oof! Who stole my kill? Who stole my kill? That was so much mine. The best thing about these long streams is that... Wait a minute, why did it just... No, bad shot. Whoops. Is that you really get the hang of the crossout aim again after playing some time, which is nice. Look at that save. That save though! Good. Did you pick up the car, French? Are you ready to raid later on? I just had no clue what I was doing there. What? How did I not hook that? There we go, that's what I like to see. Go. Woo! So fucking close, just no. Fuck me. How do you like the music, by the way, French? Oh my goodness, what is... What a save! That shouldn't even be allowed. No! I'm taken! I can't just put random SoundCloud music, by the way, sorry. It will get me in a lot of copyright troubles. No! No, they're gonna score that. Oh shit. So close. This is so freaking intense. Whoops. I'm stuck here right now. I can't do shit. Fix yourself, game. Oh my god, what a close game. How good. We beat him two times now. Oh my god, that was a good run.